I at least think of as one of, if not the finest roads in Scotland. It's the road that really starts at Perth and makes its way towards Blairgowrie, Braemar, Balmoral, Tomantowel. And then along to Dufton, Rothes, and Fochabers. It's only about 90 miles in total length. Goes through some quite spectacular scenery. When you have to go through single file roadworks, and then all of the traffic is held up waiting to be able to give the cyclist a wide berth, maybe doesn't seem so fine after all. Low-lying cloud or a bit of a mist over some of the hills, so we may end up going through that, I don't know. Anyway, it is what it is, so we make the best of it. I should have taken the town centre bypass. camper vans, what have you. This really is a certainly busy. Braemar's at the end of Royal Deeside, so it does attract huge numbers of visitors.